Name someone you wouldn't want to run into at a nude beach.
Ex-husband.
Fill in the blank, over and blank.
And over.
How many minutes long does your shower last?
40.
Name something people hope clears up.
Credit.
Name an animal whose name starts with wood.
Woodpecker.
Name someone you wouldn't want to run into at a nude beach. You said, your ex-husband, survey said. Fill in the blank, over and blank. You said, over and over, survey said.
Okay.
How many minutes long does your shower last? You said, survey said.
This is terrible.
No, you're all right, though. Name something people hope clears up. You said, credit. Survey said. Here we go. Name an animal whose name starts with wood. You said, the woodpecker. Survey said. Thank you. Monica got you almost halfway there.
Okay.
She got 94. You need 106. Ready?
Yes.
All right, let's remind everybody of Monica's answers. 25 seconds on the clock, please. Name someone you wouldn't want to run into at a nude beach.
My son.
Fill in the blank, over and blank.
Over and over?
Try again.
Over. Pass.
How many minutes long does your shower last?
30 minutes.
Name something people hope clears up.
Pass.
Name an animal whose name starts with wood. All right, let's go. All right, here we go. Name someone you wouldn't want to run into at a nude beach. You said, your son, survey said, mom was the number one answer. Fill in the blank, over and blank. Over and out. How many minutes long does your shower last? You said, 30 minutes. What are y'all doing in there? You and Monica. Survey said. 10 minutes was the number one answer. Name something people hope clears up. Number one answer was acne and skin. And name an animal whose name starts with wood. Didn't have time. Woodpecker was the number one answer. Well, that's okay. We still got $10,000 for the Shaquille O'Neal Foundation.
Congratulations. We're not going to do that, I guess.